This is the last of Stuart you'll see in One Piece. Eric, do you want to say goodbye to Stuart?
Bye, Stuart.
Famous last words.
I'm being responsible.
Famous last words. Here we go.
Famous last words? Yeah. I hope the elevation change when I make it from top to bottom so quickly doesn't make me have to enter one of those chambers called?
The bends.
A coma.
Yeah, I don't want to get the bends.
Yeah, yeah.
The rapid change in air pressure. Get that on camera quick.
Oh, that's unfortunate. It's a tricky bit of ground, that. Deceptively flat and unimpeded.
Alright, cool. So the goal, top to bottom.
That's a problem.
No stopping. Alright. I'm just gonna hold it this time so it doesn't rattle. Yeah. Alright, let's go. If it's gonna take 25 minutes, I wanna make sure the battery lasts that long. Oh, that's a lot of people. Sorry. Snapper's got an itchy asshole! Which way I go. I think we're trying to be careful. I need to be aggressive. Sorry, Kim. I'm still going! Which way do I go?
Oh, the path there. You want to do
I go across that way, right? Alright, see you later.
Alright, good luck.
Thank you. Shit, I'm restarting now. Well, this is a little chunkier than it was at the bottom. The balance between not turning too much and exhausting my legs and turning enough that I'm not a human bullet racing down the hill.
Malibu. I think I'll make my way down Honeycomb. So far, that's about 4 minutes. Oh! I forgot to turn on the map, my run! So kids, Oliver, Ethan, and Ella, you guys are wondering how big the runs are. This should give you a pretty good idea. That's where I'm going, right out there. The conditions change the farther you get into the valley. Up top, it stays cold a lot longer. So it's got a different face, but the snow's getting a little chunky. Down here, it's nice snow, but it's getting well ridden. Not a stop, Brett. Oh, should have gone down the other. My ribs hurt way too much for bumps and boulders. But I gotta hit a few of them to get where I need to go. Back on the Honeycomb. Still going. 7 minutes. Some nice speed, nice turns. Honeycomb's big. Yeah. It starts now. Carefully over these, because there's usually a lot of little boggles in the bumps. Careful turn. Pretty good now. feet are burning. 10 minutes in. I made it to the bottom of the Excalibur. My ears are popping like mad from the pressure change. Oh, my ribs are starting to hurt from all the deep breaths. Alright, top of the Excalibur. I'd like to do some nice carbon turns because it's a little easier on the legs, but I gotta wind my own pretty skiers to do it. Tubing area. We're up in the upper lots now. The trick will be to carry some speed through this transition area so that I can get past staff housing on my way into the hill. That was easier than it was the last time. Those buildings there are staff housing. And when I lived here, we had to walk up and down from the village to here. Hi, little one. That's so cute. Look at these little guys. That's awesome. So we had to walk from staff housing down into the village from here. All right, we're getting close. Big curves in this stuff. Oh, that's beautiful snow. I love this snow. Watch out for ski patrol. And there's the village. I did it. any further. 15 minutes.
And 43 seconds from the time I turned it on, so about 15 minutes top to bottom. Here I am in the village. And that's where I started. What do you think, kids? Can you go top to bottom? See you later.